Can I sit in?
Yeah. Absolutely.
All right, camera phones. Camera phones. Gotta take a picture of this.
Don't have a door.
It's easy for me. I'm sorry. It's easy for me.
So how big you are? I recently moved the rear engine in, so it has no rear end.
Oh, really? Is this your actual race car? Or is this,
this is my actual race car.
Oh, okay. So
how fast are you tires?
The tires last about a race.
One race?
Yeah.
Is this 6 foot four? 110 pounds, don't get in here.
You may not, you may get stuck.
You guys, team,
no,
you
me and my dad.
Billy Copper Flores, God, that's the duck.
There are about 500 for two tires, so we'll do about $1,000 for the tires.
Is that why your front tires like all kind of compounded?
Huh?
Is that why your front tires all kind of compounded?
It's just because when you go down the straightaway, the car just wants to turn naturally. So when you go into the turn, you don't even have to turn the car.
Yeah.
That's good about like man football.
Just because the camber.
I have a harder time
keeping them in a straight line than having to start. How do I
get more? But you can pretty much start racing
when you're 5. Now chugging it
up. And then you can go to however you would like.
When do you get sponsored?